My dear friends, welcome to this evening's Eucharist. We have the privilege of welcoming 106 106 calon untuk sakramen perkuatan pada petang ini. Dan kita bersyukur kepada Tuhan karena memberikan kita kesempatan peluang untuk bersama-sama berdoa belia-belia kita ini. Dan ada yang beberapa orang yang tidak begitu muda juga. Kebijakan mengizinkan cancan bisa di bayu ke mana yang dijenjen memakai sesuatu. So my dear friends, let us now pause and ask the Lord for pardon for times when we have not been faithful, times when we have not been peacemakers among our community. We now turn to the Lord for pardon. I confess us pray. Fulfill for us your gracious promise, O Lord, we pray, so that by his coming, the Holy Spirit may make us witnesses before the world to the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever.
攻读圣保禄宗徒自罗马人书。弟兄们，如果天主的圣神住在你们内，你们就不是属于肉体，而是属于圣神的。谁若没有基督的圣神，就不属于基督。如果哪位使耶稣从死者中复活者的圣神住在你们内，那么那位使基督从死者中复活的，也必要接纳住在你们内的圣神，使你们必死的身体复活。弟兄们，这样看来，我们并不限肉体的债，而随从肉体生活。如果你们随从肉体生活，必定要死。然而，如果你们依赖圣神，致使身体的恶行，必然能生活。天主的圣言。
The Gospel of
Do you know the king that you follow? Adakah kamu mengetahui raja semesta alam yang kita mengikuti? 我们认识了耶稣基督，我们知道他为什么我们跟着他。I pray that all of us know why we are Catholics today. I pray that we all believe in this person who hangs on the cross. Why are we following him? Kenapa kita mengikuti Yesus?Yang disalib di atas malam, dan apakah tujuan kita dilahirkan di dunia ini? What is my purpose being here on earth? 为什么天主创造If we do not know the purpose we are on earth, we may not know what we are supposed to do as Catholics. And today we hear in the readings about the King, Jesus, the King of the universe. And what does this King do?What is his role? To lord it over others? No. Jesus' way is the way of the cross. A sign for all of us to know that we are called to serve, we are called to be peacemakers.Among other things. And we see in the first reading, Jesus comes sitting on a donkey. And we can recall Palm Sunday, Jesus enters into Jerusalem on a donkey. He enters not just to show his humility, more importantly,He shows us that he comes as a king. See now, your king comes to you. He is victorious, he is triumphant. He does not come riding on a horse like warriors do. He comes on a donkey to signify that.He comes to bring peace to the world. That is the significance of riding on a donkey. That he is bringing peace. And you see, he says, he will banish chariots, horses, the walls of war will be banished.And he will proclaim peace for the nations. And this is our role, my dear friends, to bring peace in our relationships with one another, in our communities, in our country. How are we to be church in Malaysia? We are not in Europe.That used to be almost 100% Christians. The history of Europe used to be the history of the church. But in Malaysia, we are just 3% Catholics, 9% Christians in a country of 30 million. in this part of the world, where we are a minority. But another silent hero, but another silent only saksi di negara kita ini, di mana Christian adalah minority, kecil sekali, hanya 900. How am I to be a witness as church in Malaysia? And this is where our 106 candidates today will be confirmed as adult Catholics, no longer children. With the sacrament of confirmation, you complete the sacraments of initiation, and therefore you are fully adult Catholics with this sacrament. 106 calon-calon penguatan pada tempat ini mesti tanya diri kita sendiri, adakah saya menjadi saksi untuk membawa keamanan, keadilan, kesaksamaan di masyarakat saya, di mana saya berada? Saya mesti memberi saksi sebagai pengikut Yesus. My dear brothers and sisters, let us pray for the grace, for the courage to speak up and to stand up for the voiceless. Let us be courageous to bear witness to Jesus. Let us recognize the presence of God among us, among peoples of all things, made in the image of God. Every creation, every human person created by God is in God's image. And do I respect that image? That God's given image that I must see in every person.
Send your Holy Spirit upon them to be their helper and
them the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of right judgment and courage, the spirit of knowledge and reverence. Fill them with the spirit of wonder and awe in your presence. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. May you be seated as the candidates come forward. Thank you. As we rejoice in the Lordship of Jesus Christ and in the presence of His Holy Spirit, let's lift to God our Father for all our needs.
Make us true messengers of your word through our witness.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, our Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. For you bestow gifts suited to every season, and guide the governing of your church in wonderful ways. By the power of the Holy Spirit, you come unfailingly to the age, so that with the heart always subject to you, she may never fail to seek your help in time of trouble, nor cease to give you thanks in time of joy, through Christ our Lord. And so, in company with the choirs of angels, we praise you, and with joy we proclaim.
Blessed apostles and all the saints, and peace be throughout the ages. Amen. Glorious. Thank you.
that what we have devoutly received in time, we may possess as a gift for eternity through Christ our Lord.
This is it. Just a short announcement. My dear friends, we thank you for being here this evening, especially inviting those who are here for the first time when you first come in the Spanish station this month. Kindly stand, we welcome you. Anyone here for the first time? Yes, welcome, So we are rejoicing in the Maria Upacara pada hari ini 106 candidate atau calon untuk penguatan. Kita berterima kasih kepada Tuhan karena mereka telah pun mengambil satu langkah yang serius untuk semua penyiapan rohani, spiritual preparation daripada perpuluhan sampai ke hari ini. Kita juga berkat kepada semua ibu bapa dan wali baptis, parents and grandparents, and then lagi kita ada guru-guru di RB Religious Education, semua yang telah menolong untuk perkembangan hidup rohani dalam hidup kamu. Jadi kita berterima kasih kepada Tuhan untuk pemberian hari ini. Yang muda sekali adalah 17 tahun dan yang tidak muda sampai 85 tahun. Your Grace, Majelis Dunia, di sini kita ada merakamkan sedikit tentang perkembangan dalam hidup individu mereka. Kita kedua partai pun telah berduduk bersama setiap individu untuk membuat satu tenung buah, membuat mengetahui keluarga mereka dan prestasi mereka dalam hidup rohani. Partai juga telah pun menghantar mereka ke hospital, general hospital, hospital besar di Serba, agar mereka boleh bertemu, culture of encounter, diberi panggil oleh Paus kita, Franciscus. Agar kita boleh bertemu dengan semua yang sakit, yang miskin, dan boleh bertemu dengan Yesus dalam miskin ini. Dan ini semua telah membuat dalam masa 3 atau 2 bulan yang lalu buat perjalanan di hospital dan juga di rumah-rumah untuk menjumpai dengan orang-orang sakit di paroki Roma pada masa prapaska. Selanjutnya ini juga mereka telah menyiapkan diri dalam satu camp rohani untuk konfirmasi, mana guru-guru di paroki telah menyiapkan mereka dalam bahasa masing-masing. Selain ini juga calon-calon telah mengambil kesempatan agar boleh bertemu dengan semua rumah-rumah ibadah di Serban. Dalam tahun yang lalu, tahun iman dan tahun kerahiman Tuhan, the year of mercy, mereka telah pergi ke semua rumah ibadah untuk mendengar cerita kerahiman Tuhan dalam rumah ibadah masing-masing, lingkungan agama masing-masing. Dan kita rasakan bangga dan gembira karena kamu telah pun datang ke pabrik kedalaman untuk menjadi saksi bagaimana uskup memanggil kamu untuk keluar ke dunia hari ini. Jadi kita berharapkan juga pada hari ini, tentang ini, ribuan terima kasih kepada uskup Agung Julian yang sudah datang untuk memberi saran kuat untuk 106 bicara. Thank you very much. Pagi ini akan meneruskan misi sebagaimana uskup Agung telah memanggil seluruh uskupan dan juga para pembantu dan semua pendiam Jadi tahun ini kita juga mementingkan pada hari kemerdekaan dan juga hari Indonesia. Pada paroki kita akan menaikkan janji ini untuk kita melakukan sebagai anak-anak Malaysia. So, thank you very much. Saya juga nak mengucapkan terima kasih kepada kedua-dua pandi di belakang saya. Tidak senang menjaga 8,000 anak-anak yang berkeliaran di Sabah. Dan bukan sahaja menjaga dan iman kamu semua, tapi juga mengeratkan persahabatan dengan jiran-jiran kita yang berbagai agama. Dan saya katakan dalam homili saya, kita mesti mencari unsur-unsur yang sama, commonalities among us to bring us together, reasons that we can come together to work together, to pray together, to build relationships with others so that we can strengthen our own faith by sharing that faith with others. So kita terus berkongsi berita baik yang kita telah terima dan berkongsi berita baik ini kepada mereka yang kita sayangi, jiran-jiran kita, keluarga kita dan masyarakat kita. Berkongsi cerita-cerita tentang pengalaman kamu dengan Yesus. So let us conclude our celebration by standing and doing the final prayers. The Lord be with you. Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. May God the Father Almighty bless you, whom He has made His adopted sons and daughters, reborn from water and the Holy Spirit, and may He keep you worthy of His fatherly love. May His only begotten Son, who promised that the Spirit of truth would abide in His church, bless you and confirm you by His power in the confession. May the Holy Spirit, who kindles the fire of charity in the hearts of disciples, bless you and lead you blameless and gathered as one into the joy of the kingdom of God. And may Almighty God bless you all, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit come down upon you and remain with you forever. Amen. Go in peace, love and to serve.